So let me explain. Now, the new Brawl Pass Plus is OP for certain reasons. But seriously, these rewards on top of rewards on top of rewards is crazy. So I decided to give one away in the Mixed Bot Runner Invitational. Now, if you don't know what Bot Runner is, basically you have to use your brawler abilities to avoid getting hit by the bot, but you cannot kill another player yourself. And if you get hit by the bot, you're out. And this is how I would cut down my contestants. But in the first round, we already had a rule break.
Type of time, and the bot is in.
Yo,
Kirby.
Kirby,
bro.
Kirby kills me.
Kirby, hey, look, how about that? You're exempt from elimination right now. Kirby kills you, right?
Except.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on, Surge. Surge is eliminated though. A good Sandy gadget from who's that? Oh, the cheater. The cheater. Kirby, since you killed someone, I'm gonna give you a punishment. I'm gonna pick Kirby's brawler for the next round. What brawler
if
do we
he
give
has
him?
Ash, make him Ash. Like, this one's slow. I'm trying to get my own brother out here, bro.
Give him the
Kirby,
thrower.
Kirby,
give him the
thrower. I'm going to give you 8-bit, okay? Look, you do have the 8-bit gadget, though, so you can teleport away. It's definitely possible for you to not get eliminated, but Surge is the first person eliminated. He is kicked.
I think this is a good time to introduce our contestants, and I have a presentation, so lock in. We got Kirby and Kong, the brothers. Zesty Nut, aka Avister, the aggressor. Surge, the Surge. Future, the wild card, and Muslim Man, aka Algerian Nut, aka the better nut. Let's get into round 2.
So far, Muslim Man is getting bullied right now. Very good jump from Muslim Man right there. Might be able to change the following from the bot. Kirby in the corner.
Teleporters OP. Teleporters OP.
Teleporters are OP. There's a lot of gimmicks. You got some speed boosters, some TPs.
Leave me
with the turret. Oh, he is out. Who's that? Zesty Nut.
Zesty Nut
is eliminated in round 2. Big upset after getting the first kill, and Kirby does survive. We have 4 contestants left. That's actually crazy. But yeah, Eve is still banned. Definitely on this map. That would be cool. All right, for this round, round 3, everyone has to change their brawler. So you cannot use a brawler that you've already used in the tournament so far. Let's see who cooks and who doesn't. Yo, F for Zesty, bro. Surge and Zesty are first 2 elims. They will not be winning the Brawl Pass today. This is the elite of the elite, the top 4 right now. Kirby is somehow still alive. The bot is about to spawn right on Kong at 1 HP. It's a very close map as well. So far, chill game, but everything does get complicated when the gas starts to close in.
Oh!
The switch up is crazy. Going after me now. I know my way around this map, so I know how to get off the bot pretty easily. And he does hit a double stun there, but Kirby does make sure to use his gadget and gets away from that bot. Great play from Kirby right there. The gas is closing in, so this will be a tight match. Hopefully I don't die as the creator of the map. That would be pretty trash. Kong in the middle, everyone else on the outside. Kong does have that TP, very strong ability. See if he could use it correctly.
Boy.
The bot goes in. And they do kill the bot. This is the first round they kill the bot. So we will have to do another rematch. This really shows you we have the best of the best here. These are really the top bot runner players.
This is nerve-wracking, goddamn.
We do have 2 Dynamites here. Possibly going for some stun plays. Have Kirby on the BB. He's a very strong brawler for this mode. The bot is spawned in finally. Everyone seems to be on the left side so far. Let's see if somebody can make a play, make somebody slip up. Oh, and they do get the stun on Kong, and Kong does get hit. Kong has to die here, and he does get eliminated in round 3. Crazy. That is the end for Kong's run in this tourney, and that is the end of this round. We'll be moving on to round 4, where there is a bit of a twist. Round 4.
Kong, I was rooting for you, Kong. Why, Kong?
No,
why?
Low key, I was rooting for Kong, too. For round 4, we have a vote. Every player who has been eliminated up to this point will now vote who should be eliminated in round 4. Who gets the most votes will be eliminated. Does anybody who is left in the competition want to give a statement on why they should win the Brawl Pass?
If I win, I have a little surprise, but I'm probably gonna get voted out right now.
Doge says I should be eliminated. I don't appreciate this.
Kirby said he works at McDonald's, if that counts.
And Kirby says Kirby says that he's broke, basically. We have two votes in right now. And I will say, we are going to have a tiebreaker with our third vote here. We will be going to Doge for the tiebreaker.
Mix, who are you rooting for?
I think I'm going to go with Muslim Man. I feel like he's a little bit of an underdog. He hasn't showed too much of his hand so far in the tournament. But I think he could possibly win. The votes have come in. The person being eliminated in round four will be DJ Kirby.
What?
As voted by the council.
Kirby, the other vote for?
The other vote was indeed for you.
I was being really aggressive this past round.
Honestly, I was expecting you to be voted out. Tiebreaker said no. They want to see you in the finals. Round five. This is for all the Marbles. Whoever wins this round gets first place in the Brawl Pass. Muslim Man versus Future. Muslim Man goes with Squeak, which is a very interesting pick. I mean, he can go for the slow gadget, possibly. I don't know how he's going to go about this. Future possibly looking for the super stun. The bot is going after Future at the moment. He does use the speed boosters to get away, and the bot is now following Muslim Man. Great play from Future here. The gas is closing in, so we should get an intense game here. Muslim Man trying to use the host to negate the following. He does get a slow on the bot. Everyone gets to retreat here.
Oh snap.
But that gas is coming. I'm going to gadget away. Put the pressure on Future here. He does get a stun on Muslim Man, but Muslim Man does get the slow on the bot. Can he survive here? Muslim Man goes into the gas. This is a crazy play. Oh, but he dies. Is that an elimination? Do we call that an elimination, or do we give him another chance? What's the verdict here? We've never had this happen. Kirby says eliminate. Surge says elimination.
Oh.
The overwhelming verdict.
Yeah, GG's.
Ryan says GG's. Elimination. It is GG's. Future is the winner of the first annual Mix Bot Runner Invitational. Everyone says elimination is an elimination, bro. Future, well-deserved, played very well that entire match.
Can I give it away?
Ooh, you can most definitely give it away. Due to Future winning, we will be doing a giveaway. Shout out to him, very generous act. Well played from him as well. Thank you to everybody who was a contestant. Everybody played very well. Clap it up. Wait, let me get like some music. We will be giving back to the community. That is the best possible ending there, not gonna lie. Sheer always got something to say. Sheer says get better music. Okay.
Tell him. Life's like a roller coaster. It's like I'm stuck in the middle of an ocean looking for you. I don't know what to do. Life's like a roller coaster. It goes fast, then it goes slower without you.